guys, Rayman here, and welcome to a really good game I used to play a lot, and I literally just recorded, but the recording stopped, so I deleted a couple apps. If any of you remember Into the Dead 1, that was like one of the best games I reckon that was ever on the App Store. And I've just noticed that there's an Into the Dead 2, don't know how long it's been out for, but yeah, Into the Dead 1 I reckon probably had the best graphics for mobile at that time. Probably still has one of the best graphics for mobile. But this one, I don't know, it's really good. This one actually has a story as well. Yeah, but there's no free running on this one. Like, well, not free running, but like, don't know how to say it. Like, you can't just run, like, on number one. This one you have to do story. Don't watch my ammo. Anyways, nice. Let's do this again. Yep. So yeah, I've been playing this whole box recently. Like, I got it yesterday and I've been morning right now, or when, not morning, but lunchtime, the mid of midday. Oh no, because I spent some time trying to get all these, for the objectives for this last level here, to get to chapter 2. Yeah, it actually has a really good story. I mean, this bit of it didn't really make sense. I mean, I figured it out how it works. Yeah, it didn't make sense at the time. Oh, if I just do the next story.